I'm Beth Gear, and as you can see, I'm standing here at Trinity Western University on the lake at the ESA. Now, I'm studying ecology, and I'm wondering, does the organism life get affected by the three fountains behind me? What about the pH? Does the pH change accordingly? And how about the nitrates and the phosphates? Do those mold move around by the fountains? I'd like to find out how I'm testing it, because I'm going to be taking three different samples accordingly to different sides of the lake. One close to the fountain, one in the middle, and one farthest away. From those three samples, I want to take two samples each, one on the top layer of the water and one on the bottom.
That way I can get
close to the
more accurate results of organism life. This is a much calmer area in comparison to the area where the fountains were. My guess is that there'll be a much bigger population of planarian organism life than there was near the fountain. We find that the lake gets calmer. With more calm comes more dust. Will that be another factor to the pH?